Hi, Alex. What's up, man? I'm Mr. Cat, and I'll be giving advice today. I'll be your cat counselor. Hi. Hey, guys, I'm Mr. Cat. Any advice you need, just let me know, and I'll be giving advice. Okay. Hi, everybody. Mr. Cat. Hi, Adam. I'm Mr. Cat. I'm giving advice today. It says the connection is weak. Can you guys see me? Oh, by the way, guys, I'm also called the Jolly Cat. If you go to thejollycat.com, that's me.
I'm not off you. Not off you.
Hi, Mr. Cat here. Here to help all your needs, whatever area you need help in. I'm certified, and I'm available for advice. Let me know what you need. Well, Joe, we'll start with Joe. Joe has a good question, so let's start with Joe. The best Chinese food in Bensonhurst is Mr. Simmy's. That would be on Bath Avenue between Bay 14th and I believe 17th Avenue. Mr. Simmy's, check it out. Also, another really good spot. Where would you say the best Chinese food in Bensonhurst is? People want to know. So this is Mr. Cat's father. This is Senior Cat. Where's the, they want to know where the best Chinese food is.
Rayun is not
bad. Rayun? He says Rayun, and I agree. That was Senior Cat. Rayun is on 86th Street and 20th Avenue. So I'd say, you know what, I agree with my father. Rayun's is a pretty good place. So Mr. Cat here on the line. Hey, Steve, you want to say hi to my father? I know Steve Potenzone. Zone. You know Steve. Say hi to Steve. He's there.
Hey, Steve.
How you doing? All right. So, taking questions tonight, guys. I am the cat counselor. I'm here to help. Let me know if any of you guys have needs that need to be met. And you're wondering how to go about it. Decisions. Could be a relationship problem. Just think anything about life going on. Just let me know. And the cat counselor is here today to help you guys out. All right, Joe. I'm here to help. I am the cat counselor. Hey, Alex. What's going on? Hey, Adam. Steve. Cat counselor here to help out. Let me know what your questions are. I'm here to help. The line is open, guys. The line is open. Hey, Matt. Okay, Matt. Well, that is a very common issue, actually. And I appreciate your bravery to share that on here. And you've come to the right place. I can definitely help. So what you have to do is to not turn into a tomato is the thing you have to do is you must eat many bananas. I recommend at least 7 bananas a day, 2 in the morning, 2 in the afternoon, and 2 at night, maybe 1 as a snack. And if you do this for 3 days, you will no longer turn into a tomato. I hope that helps. Ryan, how you doing? Ryan, yes, the cat counselor is here today to help. If you want to find the Jolly Cat, you can find the Jolly Cat if you go to YouTube on my account, the Jolly Cat. The audition should be right there. So just go to YouTube, and if you want to be precise, just search on YouTube, the Jolly Cat America's Got Talent audition. You should find it. If not, remind me later, and I'll send it to you. Cat counselor here. Cat counselor here to help out. Rocky, how you doing? How you doing? Certified to help all of Brooklyn and beyond. Cat counselor here. Owner International Banana Museum. Very nice. Well, if your cat keeps on shedding, Steve. Hi, hello. If your cat keeps on shedding, what you need to do is you need to give it a bath. So I'd recommend giving it a nice bath. But not just a bath. What I'd recommend is getting some nice warm milk and putting your cat in the bath with the milk. And just let your cat just soak in the milk for about 15 minutes and I think your cat will be fine. Rocky, you guys try to get me to the water every day. But as a camp counselor, I'm here to say that I'm not available. But thank you for the invite. I will possibly come with you guys soon. More requests, keep them coming. Hey guys, cat counselor here. Did somebody say they want me to sing about bananas here? Did someone say that, the cat counselor? All right. My cat eats catnip. He doesn't just sniff it, he eats it. This makes him an addict. I would say that before it becomes a problem, you should put him on the line and you should let me speak to him, please. Because since I am a cat, I possibly can help him out and get down to the situation. So just let me know how I can help. And if you're interested, and he's interested, of course, just let him know and I will definitely be there with him. And we will speak. Hi, Anthony. How you doing? Hey, Rocky. All right, Rocky. I'll consider it. This is the cat counselor, and I am here today to... How you doing, guys? We're in Wendy's, by the way. Everyone say hi. Say hi. Hi. Say hello, everybody. Hey, how you doing? All right. We're... And you guys, too. If you guys need any advice, I am the cat counselor, and I'm certified, okay? And if you guys need advice in anything, you just let me know any topic. All right? Okay, guys. All right. Hey, John, it says the connection is weak. Can you guys see me? Because it says the connection is weak. So, you know, let me know. Okay. So, cat counselor here to help out your needs. Let me know how I can help. Hey, John, I'm here to help. The line is open if you guys have any questions, any advice, any area, could be life, relationship, God, anything. Just let me know. I'm certified and I'm a cat counselor and I'm here to help. Hi, John, here to help you, buddy. Cat counselor here. Let me know if you have any questions, anything I can do to help. And now for a little break, ladies and gentlemen, the cat counselor will be bugging out in 3, 2, 1.
I'm the cat in the cat. And I'm the cat in the cat. I'm the hat in the cat. And I love you. And I love you.
Oi, the bananas. Come on. Oi, the bananas. Oi, the bananas. Come on. Oi, the bananas. All right, guys. So, cat... I'm bringing them joy, Dad. Relax. All right. Okay, guys. So, the cat counselor is back. And I'm here. So, hi, Valerie. Hi, Steve. Cat counselor here to give advice. All your needs. I am certified and I am here to help you all out tonight. So let me know. I'll be done in about 20 minutes, all right? Let me know what your needs are tonight, any questions, any area. I will have bug out time every few minutes or so. And John, what can I do to help you? Thank you for coming today to the line. And I'm here for you. So, any questions, guys, you guys have on the line, I will be right with you and help you out. All right, I'll be done in a little while. All right, I'll meet you right in a little bit. All right. All right. So, let me know, guys, how I can help. Alexis, I don't know. Well, where you got that information, but according to the cat counselor, I know that not to be true, that that is never God's will for rape. So. Am I a cat whisperer? Sure, I can whisper. Yes. Hold on one second. I'll be back in a little while. Be okay. Okay, so having a little hard time doing this, guys, right now. I have a little situation here, but it's kind of hard for me right now. But I'm trying to. I'll meet you in a little bit. All right. Okay. So, what's number four on the menu? Can you give me a little bit, please? Okay. Thank you. All right. Number four on the menu is. Let's go find out, shall we? Let's go find out. The cap counter is here at the front, and I'm about to turn the camera so that you guys can see what's number four.
Baconator.
It's the baconator. You want to see which one it is? Baconator. Okay, it's a baconator. Baconator. Thank you, John. My father is making it a little hard for me, guys, by the way, so just bear with me. You won't let me get into character.
I love you.
Oh, so you don't love me for my characters, you just love me because I... Well, I'll meet you in a little bit, alright? Alright, so... guys, the... I am back, and I'm here to help out all your needs. The Mr. Cat is back, so let me know how I can help. Do you want to say hi? Want to say hi to them? The Steve, you saying hello. But he won't let me get into character here, guys, so this might have to end short. Not really able to fully, if you get my drift, get into this. I kind of already broke character even telling you guys that, so. Alright. No problem. Alright. Alright, Michelle. So, keep the questions going. Keep them rolling. Hey, guys. All right. You guys want to see Waddle Like a Duck? Yeah? Want to see a little Waddle Like a Duck? Hey, Dad, can I do a little Waddle Like a Duck for them? He very much is, yes, but that's a long story. So, I'm having a very hard time doing this right now, guys, because I'm feeling that, if you get my drift, and that feeling is not making me want to do anything right now, but I'm trying because, you know, anyway. All right. Your friend John's on the way?
He's on the way.
All right, cool. All right, so, okay, so, keep the questions coming, guys. Mr. Cat is here to answer your question. Steve said Bobby Fish is coming. Bobby Fish passed away, my friend. I guess you didn't know that. Bobby Fish is no longer here. And he passed away a few years ago. So, I can't just tell him that. I'm trying to be respectful here, but it's hard. But, you know, it is what it is. I didn't know he, you know, I love him and all, but, you know, it is what it is. So I'm kind of not able to be Mr. Cat for a moment, so hang in there, guys. Hang in there for a few, and I'll try to get back into Mr. Cat. I'll try to, like, still do this, sort of. All right. So, guys, keep the questions rolling. What can I do to help? What are your needs? How can I help you? Steve, you and your wife, your girlfriend, are the king and queen of sarcasm. Where were you guys yesterday during the Jolly Cat concert? Then you guys weren't there, I don't think. But you guys are awesome. I do love you guys. But I gotta say, you are the captain of sarcasm. Unless you really mean it, I don't know. Dad, Steve says he's dreaming about you. Let's see his reaction. Dad, Steve says that he's dreaming about you. What do you say to that?
What is he dreaming?
He says right here, look. He says I see him in my dreams. You see that, Dad, right there? That look says, I see him in my dreams. He's wants to know what you mean. What do you mean? All right. What are you saying, John? Who lost connection? I lost connection? You lost connection?
All right.
Oh, Dad. John Kennedy says, hey, Mr. Pirelli, you have a great son right there. What do you think of that? He said okay. I think John Kennedy is saying that because he actually respects and likes my performance, Dad. Some people actually appreciate what I do, believe it or not. It is what it is. But thank you for saying that, John. Hey, listen. God is good. So, how many different drugs have I done? I have done. How you doing, man? Say hi to everybody. Say hello. All right. How many drugs have I done? It's a good question. Let me think. Marijuana, crack, cocaine, a couple different types of ecstasy, pills, heroin. It's not even funny. I'm just kidding. No. Let's see. I've smoked. I did a little yayo years ago. I'd say, being realistic, not that much. Maybe two or three types. I wouldn't say any much more than that. So, but now, guys, I have the new high. You guys know the new high, right? So it's one of my songs. I used to be a caterpillar. I was crawling on the ground. I was looking for love. Love I never found. Then one day, I got my wings. I got my wings, and now I can fly. So I fly while I walk, and I walk while I fly. I'm a butterfly. See? I got the new high. When you got Jesus, you got a new high. You don't need to smoke anymore. We did? You and me did, or you did? When you say, wait. I don't remember. You did? I'm sorry to hear that, Anthony, man, but here's the good news. The good part is that you're here right now. God has a plan for you, so, and whatever you've been through worked out for good, man. God's got a great purpose for your life, man. Just trust in Jesus, all right? And put that beside you and know that his love is more powerful than any drug.
Look at this.
Whoa! Hey guys, so Mr. Cat back on the line. Mr. Cat here back on the line. Keep your questions coming. Let me know how I can help you. Any advice, any needs. Sir, do you have any? Do you need any advice for anything? I am a certified counselor, and I'm called Mr. Cat. No, really. Do you need any advice for anything? Anything I can help you with? No? Okay. Well, God bless you. All right, guys. So,
what is it, though? Why did you?
It's a long story, Andrew. It's a long story. I can't get into it right now for certain reasons. This didn't work out. I wanted to be Mr. Cat, and now I'm not able to be Mr. Cat because of it, and I'm really upset right now, but I'm trying my best to stay here with you guys, but if it doesn't work, I'm going to shut down and come back possibly because I'm not able to, you know, whatever. It's all good. I feel very, like antsy because it's hard to explain. But, so... Steve wants to know if he should move further south. Move further south where? What are you talking about? What are you talking about? They got something better. The bottom. Alright. I had these kids here too. They wanted to be entertained. They were starting to get into it, right? They were starting to get into these kids right here. They were trying. These kids were about to get into the hat and the cat, and then came here and he's like, No, you gotta stop. And now I'm not even able to do anything anymore. But so it's not even just about me. I wanted to bring those kids over there some joy, you know what I'm saying? But it's all good, bro. It's all good. It's all good. So now this thing got messed up. I couldn't bring the kids joy, but it is what it is. Yeah, he does. We all do. Okay, so I'm going to try. Mr. Cat here giving all you guys... He won't let me. He won't let me do it. I can't even do anything right now. I'm about to just shut off and come back. Man. Shoot. All right, guys. Mr. Cat here. I'll go back in a minute. All right, so Mr. Cat's here to help with all your needs. Let me know if you have any questions. All right, guys, Mr. Cat's here. Let me know what I can do to help. All right, guys. He just thinks what I do is... I don't want to get into it, guys. This turned out to not work out tonight. A lot of viewers already left. Not that I'm doing it just for the viewers, but a lot of people got bored with it. I dropped out of character, and now it looks like, you know, it is what it is. So I'm kind of disappointed, guys. I love to come here and do things, and I wanted to bring those kids some laughter, and now it's like, I'm very tempted to just, like, I didn't want to say it. So, yeah. Yeah. Yep. Oh, why would anybody want to stay around? I'm being boring now. I'm not even in character anymore. I'm not doing nothing. Why would anybody want to stay here? So, guys, I don't even know what to say. Maybe I'll shut down in a minute. I'm not even sure. Well, because my dad is kind of... I don't want to say too much, guys. I mean, I know you guys are asking questions and all, and I know it's not your fault, but my father, blah, 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 and I can't get into it. He's right there. And how would you feel if your dad doesn't want you to perform and he's just sitting there like... You know, it's your father. You love him and all, but it's just hard for me to sit next to because it's psychological, guys, on many levels. You wouldn't even understand. So. All right, well, be addicted to Jesus and let's do this together. I don't know, man. So. Mr. Cat here with all your needs. I mean, that doesn't make any sense. Mr. Cat here to help out with all your needs. Well, he lives around the corner. He lives here in this neighborhood, so I was hanging out with him, and then I told him, hey, I'm going to go online, and he seemed cool with it. But then when I started to perform, now he's not cool with it anymore. So, yeah, no, he lives right down the street, so I'm not just going to tell him what to do, but it is what it is. We're always hanging out, I guess. So. Why Wendy's? Wendy's, because Wendy's has internet. And Wendy's is awesome. John, my whole life was frustrating sometimes, but you're right. God does want us to have a good perspective. You guys already know why I'm frustrated. I don't want to go on a tangent. You're right. God, it's all about perspective and all about being positive. God wants us to be positive. Amen to that. What neighborhood? We're in Brighton Beach. So if anybody wants to show up in the video and do that thing that they do. You guys see that guy? The guy's from the concert, his brother. He always shows up and does his stuff in the video. He might come here now. If you want, come definitely come through. It's we're on Brighton Beach in Brighton 6. Here in Brighton Beach. Yeah. Makes sense. I'll show you guys exactly what I'm talking about. All right, this is a little crazy what I'm about to do, but just look at my dad, how he's just standing there. It's very hard for me to see this, okay, guys? Watch. I'll show you what I'm talking about. So it's not easy for me, and it's tough. So it's tough to be around, and I love him, but he hates when I start performing, and it's very psychological, guys. It's tough. It's very hard to see him like that, but I love the man. He is my father. But what's it called? My father loves the Russian girl. Hey, Dad, come here. Come here. Come here, Dad. What's that thing I do, Dad, with the Russian girls? The joke I made that you like. You know that joke I made? So what? Remember? You remember it?
So what?
So what? What you gonna? You gonna do something for me because I'm beautiful? So what? So let me tell you guys what it is. My dad likes this thing I used to say because. Especially before Christ, I used to say how when you meet a Russian girl, and you say to them, they're beautiful, di красивая, they'll say, so what? So what I'm beautiful? So what? What you gonna do for me because I'm beautiful? So what? So what? Anyway, he likes that. So I'm with him all the time, John. All the time, man. So his friend's coming any minute anyway. So he's meeting with his friend in a few minutes. I'm with him all the time, man. Hey, Dad. Steve says, looks like you're going to put a whooping on me. Hey, Dad, let's do a little skit for the camera. Want to do a little skit? What?
Let's skit.
Sit down. Yeah. Hold on, guys. Let me just make sure no one takes my cell phone. I wanted to steal it. Oh, I'll be right back. One second. Hey, Dad, talk to them, Dad. Say hello for me. All right. Hello. What do you mean by that, John?
I'm not golf.
All right, Dad, you want to do a skit? All right, remember that? You guys remember that skit my dad and I did about a couple years ago? Act like you're collecting the money, Dad, and you want to know where the money is, and I haven't given it to you. Remember you did that a few years ago? All right? Remember we did that in the Dunkin' Donuts a few years ago? He said, listen, I've been a nice guy, but Mr. Meatballs, I'm Mr. Remember we did that? All right, so, guys, I want a suggestion. Give me and my dad a skit to do. Give me and my dad
They all say hi, Mr. Pirelli. All right, they want me to give you a hug. I'm going to give you a hug. All right? You know I love you, Dave. All right, so, what's it called? You want to do a skit? You be Mr. Meatballs. I'll be Mr. Spaghetti. And, yeah, I feel bad, John, because I'm not really doing my best stuff right now. I mean, whatever that means, but hey, all right, guys, how you doing? Maybe, you know, all right. Okay. All right, Dad, get it. Ask me where the money is. Go ahead, Dad. I don't got it. I just don't got it. Oh, whoa, relax, all right, relax. Well, I don't got the money, what do you want me to do? Huh? What do you mean it's no good? What? What do you mean it's no good? I just don't got the money. I can't get money I don't have.
What happened to the money?
I spend money on food. I mean, I had to eat, I had to live. I mean, you know, groceries, whatever, man. I don't got the money, man. What do you want me to do? You all right? I'll give you the... Hey, come here. This is my father's friend. Come here. Say hi to everybody. He always wears his USA hat. Come over here. Come here. You see nothing. They got to come closer. They can see you. No, come here. He loves his USA hat. You love the USA, huh?
Yes.
And I love you.
Okay, all right. See? All right. Hey, Aslam. Hello. Aslam is very famous. She's a famous singer in Turkey, guys. I don't know if you guys can see her. She just joined with us. She's a famous singer in Turkey. All right, guys. So,
you want ice cream then?
Do you want to make a request?
You want ice cream?
Oh, sure. I'll take some ice cream. Thank you.
Give it to
me. Yeah. I'll take a banana split. No. All right.
You know?
Hey, Aslam.
What about you?
Aslam is a famous Turkish singer in Turkey. Me and Aslam met because I was doing Water Like a Duck in Washington's... where was that, Aslam? I was doing Water Like a Duck where? Where did we meet? Where was I doing Water Like a Duck when we met? Where was that? Hold on. That was on McDougal. I was on McDougal Street, and Aslam was there. A very beautiful young lady. I didn't even know she was a famous singer in Turkey. She's very wonderful, and she was laughing. She thought the Water Like a Duck was funny, I guess. She liked it. Then she wanted me to sing her a happy birthday song for her birthday. I guess it's a popular thing, you know. Everyone wants a happy birthday. So I sang her a birthday song, and then, yeah, it turns out I looked her up. She's on Google and everything. If you look her up, she's a good voice. She's. Are you in Turkey right now? Are you in the States? Hey, what's up, Aaron? What's up? Mr. Cat here, taking your... All right, I'll be right back. Okay, so stay here with them. Stay with them. Oh, well, guys, I got to get my stuff. Don't leave. I'll be right back. Stay there with them. Talk to them. Tell them about Vinny A.O. Dad, while I'm gone, tell them about Vinny A.O. Because you always tell about Vinny A.O. Tell them. And Dad, when they speak, read over here. That's them talking to you. Tell them about Vinny A.O., Dad, all right?
Okay, who's Vinny A.O.?
Tell them the story about Vinny A.O., what I used to do. Tell them that. Yeah. Tell them what I used to do with Vinny A.O.
Vinny, that's enough.
It's yours? All right. All right, guys. Yeah.
You know an ice cream,
man? I'm good. I mean, you know. Alright. So. Alright, guys. Aslam, I'm about to do a little performance. Alright. No problem. I'm sorry, guys. Everything got wrecked tonight. What can I tell you? I was going to be the Jolly Cat Counselor. I was going to bug out, perform. And instead, this is what happened. I apologize, everybody. I don't know what to say. Whatever. All right. All right, take care. God bless. Is what it is. To those of you guys that are still there, Man, you guys want me to do something? You guys want me to, as a Jolly Cat, you want me to do, like, a little, you want me to do a little song and dance? Thanks for the sarcasm, Larry. Always good for that. Appreciate it. Because I don't really think I did anything. Well, unless my father gave you guys a good show. I mean, all right, if that's sincere, God bless you. But I know I didn't put on a show tonight. I know I wanted to put on a show tonight, but... You all right? All right. I'll be around. All right. So... So, Mr. Cat here to help out with all your needs. Let's try to change the scenery, guys. You guys want to help me out? Help me get into character because I'm having a hard time right now. But what did I do that was so great, Larry? God bless. Whatever. Alright, do I have to go somewhere else? Dad, you want me to go somewhere else? Here's the problem, guys. Let me tell you something before he comes back. Here's the problem. Here's the thing. My aunt and uncle have manipulated my father into thinking that what I do is just stupid and crazy. So even though my father used to be a supporter of my comedy, now he just thinks that it's just stupid. So yeah, you know, it is what it is. Hold on. I'm trying to see if I can do something. Hold on. Man. I'm really freaking frustrated right now. Really freaking frustrated. Oh, man. See, this is artistic for me. I wanted to come here and do this thing for you guys, and instead... Now those kids left, I can't even bring them joy, and now I'm just going on a tangent, and you know what? This is going to become the freaking tangent hour now, because I'm just about to let loose and just, I'm telling you right now, I'm freaking frustrated. All right. What? Easier said than done, though, Lydia, you know? Because these are the people who you grew up around, and you know they think you're just a lunatic. And what's sad is that he used to believe in me as Vinny AO. When I was Vinny AO, that's why I told him to tell the story, and he couldn't even do that because the people that I don't want to say too much, I already am. The people that are helping him right now in his life are brainwashing him to think that what I do is it doesn't matter, guys. God is good. It's so good. So, sorry this didn't work out tonight, guys. I had really wanted it to work out. I'm probably going to stay on a few more minutes or so. We'll see. I'm very frustrated, guys. Thank you guys for being here. I had wanted to do the character and have some fun, and it didn't really work out. So, anyway. All right. So... Он сам находится у него, там,
Yeah, but the greatest naysayer are your frickin' family members. And a lot of others, but just saying. I mean, it's not just them, but, you know, when it is them, and then the guy's just sitting there staring at you, you know, the comments he's making, like, oh, aren't you embarrassed? Aren't you embarrassed? No, I'm not embarrassed. I'm not embarrassed. I'm embarrassed of people that live in this life and they breathe the air that God gave them, yet they don't even give them the glory, and they mock them and they use them as a curse word. I think that's embarrassing. You see those people every darn day, and I could say so much more. Do I think it's embarrassing to try to bring people joy and laughter in an artistic way with a message? No, I'm sorry. I don't think it's embarrassing. But if you think it's embarrassing, you could think it's embarrassing. No, I don't find it embarrassing. I find it embarrassing that we have human beings, like I just said again, that totally ignore God, live opposed to God, curse God, and yet they think that's okay. I think that's darn embarrassing, like I said. But anyway, guys, I'm so sorry this is not working out. I'm totally out of the Jolly Cat character, as you guys can see. I'm Vinny right now, and I don't like being Vinny. I don't like Vinny at all. And now I'm Vinny, and I'm not the Jolly Cat. And yeah, this is what happened. So, I wanted it to, and to those of you that saw the title, the Cat Counselor, the cat has took step out for a minute. He stepped out. He's taking a break. So, you know. All right. Whoa. All right. I'm gonna try to get him back. You guys ready?
Come on, water! Come on, water, lucky duck! Water, lucky duck! Come on, water, lucky duck!
You know you wanna water. 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 So water!
Come on, water, lucky duck! Come on, water, lucky duck! Come on, water, lucky duck!
Can you wanna like a duck or something? Wanna like a duck? You know you wanna wanna. You know you wanna wanna. Dad, you stop, please. What? It's not trying to end the show. I'm a grown adult. I'm on the show and I want to end the show with all due respect, Dad, alright? Jeez Louise, man. I'm trying to end the show. Guys, if it, according to my father, you guys would never, I would never perform the Jolly Cat. I don't know what to do, guys. I don't know what to do. I want to respect them and all, but I got to honor God first and what I believe to be my calling. So, I don't know. Can any of you guys relate to that, you know, in your life where you believe something to be what you're meant to do, but your family or thinks you're totally crazy for it and hates you for it or whatever it is, whatever. Alright. Oh! Dad, will you please stop staring at me, Dad? I don't got money to buy myself fries. You want to know the truth? I'm going to buy him fries. Stay and watch. You want me to stay here and mope? I can't get into the Jolly Cat character because if I get into the character, he's going to come over and tell me to stop. I'm not a faker. You know, listen, guys, I want to say something. You know, there's a difference between acting and faking. Maybe I'll use this to, like, talk for a little bit. You know, I never realized this growing up until I got into the craft, and there's a lot more I still got to learn about acting. But acting is not faking. Acting is becoming. So to become a character, you use your imagination, etc., to become and go into that realm of the land of the character. And that's what I try to do with the Jolly Cat. And right now, I'm having a hard time doing that because I'm not feeling the inspiration. So I'm not going to sit here and fake it. I can easily fake it.
Come on,
you know what I'm saying? I can fake it, and you know, I get it, but I don't want to fake it. I want to actually become him. I want to actually feel him and feel that love and be that love and then show you guys that love in the colorful, childlike way, if any of that makes sense. So, and if any actors can make sense of that. But that, I don't want to sit here and fake it. What are you guys doing? So acting is not faking, acting is becoming. You don't fake it, you become it. In life.
Oh no, no, no.
Hey Dad, you watch my stuff a minute? Let me use the bathroom. You watch my stuff? Use my stuff, watch my stuff, Dad, I'll be right back. Yeah, all right. Oh, it stinks in here, son. Oh, someone just did something in here, man. It stinks. Oh. Oh, man. I don't know if this is a good idea or not, coming in this bathroom, because it smells right here. Oh, boy, somebody laid a big one. Oh, man. I'm not even just saying that. I hope you guys believe me, because I'm being real. It really, hold on, guys. Oh, I can't even wash my face. I wash my face, the whiskers will fall. Hold on. All right, guys, ready? Hold on. You think they're gonna hear me outside the bathroom though? What do you think? Oh, excuse me. Ready? Hat and the cat, ready? You guys ready? Bathroom. Maybe it's not a good idea. Maybe I should get out of here. All right, I'm getting out. Out of the bathroom. Hold on. Actually, guys, I actually got to use the bathroom. How do I do this? All right, I'm going to turn you guys around while I use the bathroom. Just don't, I'm not going to actually, okay, just hold on, guys. Just don't, okay. I was gonna say don't look, but I'm gonna have you guys face the wall. All right, guys? I'll be right back. Give me 1 second. I normally don't wash my hands, but I figured since I'm on camera, I gotta act like I'm washing my hands. I can't just leave here without washing my hands, you know. Hey, Drew. You know what? The makeup's still there. I can wash my face, see? I don't believe in towels, you know. Anyway.
What? Kiss
Good. I paid for it, so it's not more accurate.
Thanks, Dad. Appreciate it. All right, guys. Let me try to get this thing back. You gonna be by the boardwalk? I'll come by the boardwalk in a little bit. Well, where you gonna be?
And I love you. I love you.
Nah, this is boring. Sorry, guys. I'm still not. I tried the bathroom. I guess it was somewhat inspiring, but. Oh, look at this. Now the blue stuff came off my nose. You believe this? Oh, man.
Ah.
Where are you going to be, Deb? Huh? Whoa! Hold on a second. One second.
Oh, mommy.
Where'd your friend go?
So
the Mr. Cat is back, and Mr. Cat is taking your requests, guys. So let me know how I can help. Let me know what advice you need. Mr. Cat is here for you. Let me know, guys. Yeah, Mr. Crowd over here, another crowd I could have performed for. They're leaving now. Those kids left. This crowd left, and my father's just here staring. Dad, are you gonna do something, Dad? How you doing?
Can we just get this?
Yeah, sure. Oh, man.
This also.
Sure. Oh, you must have joined in late, Fatima. What's happening is I'm not able to get into character because something is stopping me and I can't really talk about it. But, yeah. Someone is trying to stop me in the character. So... Steve, you already said you were leaving. Did you just do that so I can lose viewers? I don't care anymore, really. I'm about to get off this thing anyway. You said goodnight. What do you think, I care? At this point, you know, who cares, you know? But, I'm not even in character right now. I don't even know why you guys are even still here. I'm not able to be the Joe, anything. Yeah, he is. He is. Still staring at me. It's very hard to, you know, get into character. And then I'm feeling guilty because then a part of me is like... you know, should I just shut this thing off? And but then again, he's with his friend, and I mean, you know, and you know what I'm saying? Like it's crazy. It's, I don't know. So, hey, so the guy has all your friends watching. Why did you pick this night? I think he left already. But why couldn't you pick the night when I actually do something for you guys and actually don't be Vinny but be the Jolly Cat? Why the night that I have to be like this do you have to have those people watching? You know? Hey, Sarah. Because he's severely disappointed. He thinks I'm a nothing. He thinks that what I do is stupid. He thinks that it's not an act. And what happened in AGT, that's why it was devastating. That was my freaking chance to not only entertain the world, but show my freaking family that I'm not some schmuck, that I actually am a performer. I've been perfecting a craft for a long time. And instead, I got booed off stage. So now my family sees it. It's like, oh, you see, we told you so. We told you. You know what I'm trying to say? And, oh, so it's just, it is what it is. It is what it is. So... what's your favorite thing from Wendy's? Wi-Fi. Actually, I like everything they have in Wendy's. Probably like the ice cream, I like the burgers, I like everything. I love Wendy's. But I'm going to try it again, guys. You ready? I'm going to try it again. All right.
Yo, get this dog. Yo, man.
Hey guys, if you go to Facebook, the Jolly Cat, I'm the Jolly Cat, alright? Oi, the ball hands, come on. Oi, the ball hands, come on. Oi, the ball hands. Oi, the ball hands, come on. Oi, the ball hands. Ba 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 bananas. Hey, when I say bubba bubba bubba, I want you to say bananas. Are you ready? Ba 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 ba. Bananas. That's the manager of Wendy's. I'm trying to get him to sing bananas, but it's cleaning. Anyway, so. It's kind of hard for me to really get into the character, guys. That was like a sample, you know. So I'm trying here. I'm trying. What'd you say, Fatima? Wendy's has changed so much. Wait, you're talking about the one on Brighton Beach and Brighton 6, right? Yo, I messed up my makeup. Hold on, guys. It's too much on the nose. Hold on. Yo, I put too much. I'm supposed to just put a little bit on the tip. Hold on. Yeah? Hold on. It's supposed to be just a little bit on the tip here. I put too much. Alright. Banana Man? Anything I do is probably going to be like limited because I'm not able to get into the character because the management doesn't have a problem. It's my father who has a problem. You know, I'm in a Wendy's performing. They don't have a problem with it. See, you know, people laugh, people have fun. So if, well, I don't understand. Never mind. Okay. So. Banana Man, you guys want to see Banana Man? Want to see Banana Man? Hold on. All right, ready? Ready? Oh. can't do it like this, guys.